What can be done to motivate and enable people to live and behave in ways that contribute to greater environmental sustainability, better health, and more equitable and just societies? That's the key question in Inherit. The Inherit model underpins our work. It brings together the different concepts we work with and helps us understand the relationships between them. It is based on well-established models used in environmental science and public health, but has been adapted to better represent notions of well-being, equity, and sustainability. The Inherit model also emphasizes the role of human behavior in relation to these concepts. It offers a simplified version of a complex reality and is a useful tool to think with and to plan. The behavior change wheel lies at the heart of the model. At the core of the wheel are the sources of behavior, which are motivation, capability, and opportunity. The layer in the middle consists of different sorts of interventions to influence behavior, such as education, environmental restructuring, and restrictions. The outer layer identifies 7 types of policies that can be used to shape interventions. These include service provisions, environmental and social planning, and legislation. The behavior change wheel allows us to understand how behaviors develop and are maintained, and how and when these behaviors influence health, well-being, and equity. It supports a logical and informed approach to changing damaging behaviors. For example, individual car ownership is a form of behavior. It is influenced by policies and interventions that make it more or less desirable to drive. The multiple interacting drivers of behavior and lifestyle include factors such as social and cultural norms and economic prosperity. For example, changing norms and the availability and affordability of alternatives influence the decision whether to buy a car. The inner or proximal pathway demonstrates how multiple interacting factors at societal level impact the environment in ways that affect our health and well-being and levels of inequality. We can see this impact now in the places in which we live. For example, many factors have led to more cars and roads. This in turn has led to increased pollution, reduced levels of physical activity, and increased inequality. The outer or distal pathway demonstrates how the same key drivers impact the broader ecosystem. This does not always pose a direct and immediate danger to our own environment and health, but will inevitably do so in time. Meanwhile, there can be very immediate and serious consequences for the health and well-being of those who live in distant, often much poorer countries. Think, for example, of the effects of climate change. As with so many global, societal, and economic changes, socioeconomic status impacts how affected people are by environmental change and the extent to which they can act to mitigate these impacts. The model incorporates the concepts of health inequalities to its hierarchy of figure symbol, included at critical points. Ultimately, Inherit is about identifying the roots and processes that will lead to beneficial change. With its emphasis on behavior, Inherit seeks to share successful interventions and innovations that enable and motivate people to act for a healthier, more equal, and more sustainable society. For example, what will motivate and enable us to walk or cycle more, rather than using a car? The magnifying glasses reflect points at which action can best be taken to influence behaviors for more positive impacts on the environment and health. For example, more walking and cycling paths can be built. More trees can be planted along roads, and more children can be encouraged to walk to school and to cycle safely. Such interventions can protect the environment and promote health and social cohesion.